Let's see how many highs I can get back. Watermelon sugar.